they cannot believe that two people would save this much stuff.
Well, we get travelers from all over the United States.
We have the best hamburger in the state of Oklahoma.
A museum dedicated to toys and action figures.
Because it's huge.
It's a little bit of everything, but most of all, it's a destination. Yeah.